People often bring up the best golden weapon skins in Overwatch, but what about the worst? There's some that just don't pop as much as the rest, and the worst offender has to be Wrecking Ball's gold. They did him in dirty with this one. Like, what am I even looking at right now? Who allowed this to happen? At this point, they should have just made his entire ball golden, just like they did with Bob. Imagine this massive blinged out ball rolling around everywhere. It would be perfect. It's a shame.